Hi, I'm Ethan, and Gore means to me that I can play soccer with my friends and safely walk home knowing I will be okay.
Hello, my name is Luke, and what Gore means to me is that it's a fish and growing a fish and farm growing community, and it's a town of history and I like it.
Hi, I'm Tegan, and Gore means to me guides because I can earn badges and have fun competing against other guides. And safety means I can walk into my house feeling safe in this town.
Hello, my name is Jackson, and Gore means that I can be the Southland wrestling champion because I've got a great coach that comes from Gore.
Hi, my name is Thomas, and Gore means to me the gold guitar was because I love music.
Hi, my name is Noah, and what Gore means to me is that I can roam around the streets freely and make a home by daybreak. It also has some mouth-watering food due to the phenomenal amount of crops it can grow.
Hi, I'm Kenny, and Gore means to me my amazing school because I can go to school and play with my friends and be safe.
My name is Matthew, and Gore means to me I get my technology, my food, my water, my warm house and my family.
My name is Michaela, and Gore means to me I can walk my dog with not well knowing it is safe. I can go to the swimming pool knowing there's no chlorine. I love it.
Hi, my name is Nina, and Gore means to me that it's a rural town and my favourite thing to do is go to the park.
Hi, my name's Libby. Gore means to me family and sports I do, like tarts, netball, swimming and running.
Hello, my name is Cohen. What Gore means to me is I get to do karate and go swimming and also go see my granny and pop.
Hi, my name is Hannah, and Gore means to me friends, family.
Hi, my name is Zane. Gore means to me there's nice people, there's nice schools, and it's nice to live in.
Hello, my name is Oliver. Gore to me means to me friendly people.
Hi, my name is Harry, and Gore means to me a new home, friends and family.
Hi, my name is Amelia. Gore means to me is a safe and happy place.
Hello, my name is Cooper, and Gore means to me a safe place to live.
Hello, my name is Matilda. Gore means to me the ice skating, my class and brownies.
Hi, my name is Lila, and Gore means to me my awesome school.
Hello, my name is Caleb, and Gore means to me a town full of smiles.
Hi, my name is Tristan, and Gore means to me home. I heart Gore.